And I suppose the thing is, because Omarchy is quite lightweight, you can actually allocate a lot more resources to your VM. Obviously, it becomes, here we go, 62. Is it going to go? Display outputs, doing it again. Windows for Docker. Oh, come on. It is like, it's like reliving the horrors of a Windows 11 installation, but like virtualized. Keep going. It's one of these things where, do I speed it up and not show it you happening, or do I show it to you in real time and just talk over the top, which I think is what I'm doing. But you can see it here. It's sort of like, it's one of these things. I think you need to see it. And then you can sort of like make your mind up. But yeah, I don't know. If someone could tell me in the comments what apps you specifically need. I mean, by the way, this VM doesn't have graphics acceleration, so you can't do games. And you can't do, you know, there's certain things you can't do because it doesn't have a direct pipe through to the GPU. So you're quite limited. There's no hardware acceleration involved as to what you can do. So, I mean, I would be, somebody could write in the comments, what would you do with this? Yeah, on a day-to-day basis. I mean, I know what I would do because of my world, but it's interesting outside of, you know, Photoshop and that kind of stuff, what apps only live on Windows 11? That you can't sort of wine. Well, mind you, I suppose it made it easier. And if you start to go down the road of wine, doing bottles and running apps independently, that takes away the ease. Here we go. And we're in. Let's just close that window down. I'm going to just quit out of that one. Oh, not that one. I've done it. That's a mistake. What have I done? I've closed the whole thing. Let's go back to the VM. Hang on.